listening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement.
Well, this is a ground with an old school, and a shot!
A real chance to break. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Sensational save! Up he gets! He's delivered all right!
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
And it's Muller.
He's got through. Good save, he got a decent fist on that.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. De Ligt positions himself well and cuts it out.
Sané.
Oh, they could break here. Cleared away. Müller. Kimmich, first quarter of an hour gone. Well, it's a scoreline to raise the eyebrow. 1-0 to the underdogs. Davis. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Kimmich, and it's Müller. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Mane. Chance! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. And here's Sané. Aimed in towards the centre.
Has a pop!
That was a matter of inches.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Davis.
Koeman.
Koeman goes on a charge down the left.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Well played, he saw that coming.
coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. De Ligt. Koeman. That's not going to make it. Davis gets it back. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Dashing forward at pace. And it's half time here. And there we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Already up and running for the second half. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Pavard plays it forward. Gets wrestled off the ball. Chance to break. Koeman brings the ball forward. Hoists it high. Built just the single goal between the sides. Müller battles to win it back. Davis. Foot in. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned. Sané, he's gone for it! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. Bayern Munich are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Müller. Davis. Oh, that is lovely footwork. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. He's got away. And he's there to cut it out. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Well, they scored their first goal from a corner. What about now? Hefty challenge, but fair enough. There will be a throw-in. And he's straight offside. No, that's not the ball he wanted. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settled for a riskier approach now to defend this.
Davis. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Good challenge. He just stood firm. an hour gone in the second half. Mane. Goretzka goes long. Sane looking to get on the end of this.
Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And it's Müller.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And it's played forward. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Coleman. Minutes away from what would be a huge upset. And it's got through. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Müller. Coleman. Now the breakaway. Sané. Just brushed off the ball there. And time is up. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in.